Marnie Simpson broke down in tears as she told how she contemplated suicide after her mum abandoned her to find love with a man she met online. Appearing on Channel 5's In Therapy, renowned therapist Mandy Salegari challenged Marnie, who famously strips on reality TV, to get emotionally naked for a change. Marnie then revealed that when she was just 17 years old, her mum left her to move away to Las Vegas to live with her online boyfriend for 4 years. Living miles away from her nearest relatives, Marnie told how she struggled to fend for herself. Geordie Shore co-star and cousin Sophie Cassai told the camera, "Marnie went off the rails." Revealing she'd stopped eating and taking care of herself, Marnie said, "I wanted to cry morning, noon and night. I just wanted to kill myself," she said, revealing her mum was away for 4 years. After admitting to seeking solace in partying, Marnie told therapist Mandy she has been hospitalized twice due to alcohol consumption. In recent Geordie Shore scenes, viewers saw Marnie rushed to hospital from a nightclub, thought to be suffering from an inflamed bladder. Marnie agreed the MTV reality show was car crash TV as she discussed what it's like to be a professional drunk. The brunette, who has starred on the show since she was 21, said, "I was on the dole when I got a Facebook message asking if I wanted to go on Geordie Shore." Marnie said she now struggles with the side effects of partying. "I drink for a living," she said, adding, "I binge drink really badly." As well as drinking on TV, Marnie is also known for having sex with her co-stars. Defending her actions, Marnie said, "I'm just quite an open person. Talking about that steamy shower with ex-boyfriend and TOE star Lewis Bloor on Celebrity Big Brother," Marnie said, "it was so romantic. I'll never regret that." After gaining fame and notoriety for numerous reality TV appearances, Marnie now boasts 2.4 million followers on Instagram. Talking about her social media obsession, Marnie admitted in real life she doesn't look exactly how she appears in her selfies. "Reality TV is all about looks," she said. "I get called a slut on social media," she said. "I get annihilated from head to toe," she said, adding, "in this industry looking good is key." Despite being the prettiest girl at school, Marnie said she's now spent and pound 20k on cosmetic procedures, which include 2 nose jobs, lip and cheek fillers, liposuction and 2 breast lifts. But despite extensive work, Marnie said she still looks in the mirror and finds fault with her appearance. "It can become a really stressful way of living," she explained. As Marnie's in-depth interview went to air, she was supported by former Geordie Shore co-star Charlotte Crosby, who was watching at home. Charlotte tweeted, "At Marnie Shore. My brave little solida. Love you. If you're not watching, get Channel 5 on now." In Therapy returns to Channel 5 next Wednesday at 10 p.m.